I'm tempted to say, have a look at this newspaper, which is called What is the Use of Art? And it's available free in the museum, from Stadt der Art. But as you see, there's quite a lot of pages that you can see and read. However, to keep it short, very short, I think the use of art is to be something different from anything else there is in the world. In other words, that art should always try and distinguish itself from what else is available. And the challenge of the moment is that much of what historically is considered art from modernity is available everywhere else, from design to advertising to daily life. And so the challenge of art in this time is to distinguish itself from its old traditions, which have already been taken up by other practices, and to be different again. And I think that is the use of art, to be different.